to the woman of the hour, you know, to the love of my life, Cherrelle. You know, I want to express how proud and honored I feel right now to finally be able to marry my best friend.
To welcome my son-in-law, Jahmal, to the family. Special memories of Cherrelle as a child, watching her grow into being a beautiful woman she is today.
We always knew Cherrelle would make a beautiful bride, but when I saw her in the church, gliding up the aisle, You know, she took my breath away. And I just thank God that this day has finally come.
Hi, Jahmal, Colin, Menelik, Bell. To you, Cherrelle, Serena, Dion, Edwards, to be my wife. With deepest joy, I receive you into my life. That together, we may be one.
Have and to hold from this day forward, the better for worse, the richer or for poorer, sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death as do part.
We pray that the blessing of God shall be on these rings.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you, all that I am.
I give to you all that I have, I share with you, within the love of God.
I want to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Bell.
In here is a bit rare. There's not a lot of people from our generation that can say they are getting married to their first girlfriend, more so someone they've been with since school or college. So for just being a rare breed and setting an example for us, I tip my hat to you.
The moment we met, we just clicked. You know, there's a natural chemistry between us, you know, which was undeniable. You know, I realized earlier there was something special about Cherrelle. She weren't just a pretty face, but you know, she was a genuine, down-to-earth, nice girl. I can honestly say it's been a pleasure growing up with you by my side, Cherrelle. I'm proud of the woman you've become. I thank you for your patience, you know, your unconditional love, and creating so many memories with me.
And help me to congratulate my best friends on their truly marvelous and special day to Mr. and Mrs. Bell.